has got in the second goal from Sayrushi Nalaubu after a misunderstanding inside the Nalaubu box. It was between the Nalaubu defenders and Meili Dondro. So Suva can count themselves lucky. They can see on the replay, Meili tried to get in that attempt and it was lost by Soseyaratu, and in an empty goal mouth, Sayrushi Nalaubu has put Suva back into the lead by 2-1.